Billy Liggett with the Sanford Herald, and I'm standing out front of Lee County High School. Behind me are the pod classrooms, the trailer classrooms that are in use several areas of the campus here. The purpose of the video is to show you some of the things that the students and teachers here say need renovating compared to some of the things that are done well at Southern Lee High School. I'm going to show you the bathrooms here. I'm going to show you some of the gymnasiums, the library. I'm going to show you several things here and compare those to what you see at Southern Lee High School. The whole case being made by the students, the teachers, and even the parents in this community is that Southern Lee's High School has become a danger to some. The conditions are deplorable, and this little space behind me is kind of a blank spot. This is where the new building is set to go. You can read more about it in Wednesday's Herald. Hope you enjoy the video. If you have any questions, email me at bliggett@sanfordherald.com. Thank you very much.